right, guys, so our next project we want to get done today is we're going to take this shed that's down by the waterfront. We've already lifted up one side with the bucket of the tractor, got some blocks under it. This boat trailer came with the property. We fished that out of the weeds, put some air in the tires, and it's pretty stable. So this is going to be our new generator house that we're going to put alongside the garage up there, and we'll be able to have the generator in a room fired up with cords already ran to our tools, and we can leave the generator inside with the doors closed, window open for ventilation, and not listen to that noise all day. So yeah, we're gonna bring the tractor around to this side gently, see if we can lift this guy up and slide him right onto the trailer, and then we pull up to the house. In theory, piece of cake. I've let you guys watch, but I've lost my camera stand. Occupational hazard, I guess. Let's see if one of these guys will work so you can watch the whole deal. I think this might work. Thank you, Ted. Pretty good. It's pretty good. We're a little out of level. I'm gonna add me a shit headache. If I look over and see you guys on the ground. I got that tree is about dead center on the other side, so I'm not going to be able to lift it center like I did on this side. bucket underneath?
Oh, no.
That's what I mean.
No, it's falling off on you. Yes, now you can get under it. You gotta go down. You wanna get under, you gotta come down.
Give her a little push on now.
Trying to push that way too.
Yeah, because you're only pushing by right there, because it's not even touching it right here. You're only touching it at that point, but it should slide. It should slide on.
So am I just going straight ahead?
You're just trying to go straight ahead. Turn your wheels. Yep. We got. I guess we're just gonna have to strap around the top of it.
Right. Straight over and down.
I mean,
a couple straps.
I think that's the only thing we can really do. Yeah. Well, unless
Let me look under here. Maybe we can strap it to the frame. No, there's nothing to put a strap to. Unless we got some eye bolts up there.
Got some eyeballs.
A couple eyeballs, and we can just strap it right underneath the frame.
Dude, we'll just bolt it right to the trailer and leave it on the trailer for when we need to move it next. Dude, now in business, mobile generator service. All right. I don't know if it's pretty or not, but we got it centered on the boat trailer. A couple of straps, weak link. Got some air in the tires. Let's take her nice and easy. Nice and easy. That ladder fit in the bucket. Take that up there too.
I can get it to work.
Free ladder. Came with the farm.
No, we need this one up there.
Free shed. Perfect.
All in all. Watch that branch. Sir, you see those bugs making their way out of there. Oh yeah, they're moving. Here we go. Right there on that edge. Oh yeah, slow and steady. Over here. Make that final approach turn. Looking good. Got it. You got it. east of that church.
This in here somewhere. Do a little readjustment. Got up on that little rise right there. Took it a little off camber. It looks like we might have lost one of the tires back here, which was all dry rotted anyway. So it did its job. And we got plenty of spares around here. I guess we're gonna take a minute, find out exactly where and how we're gonna put this thing somewhere now. See you in a little bit.